back at center. Wendell Clark drops into Iafredi's spot. Nils' wrist shot blocked on the short side. Centered in front. Here's a shot. They score. Daniel Schenk. Now it's waved off. It's waved off. No goal. There's a fight started before the play. Daniel Schenk is denied a goal because John Kordick was involved back in front of the Toronto bench. So John Kordick saved a goal.
Doug Huda and John Kordick at it. And like you mentioned, it was that nobody heard the whistle because of the noise. And all of a sudden, Schenk looked like a goal scorer, and he was. Put it in, but the fight had already started.
So with the Leafs leading 1-0, you're watching Molson Leaf Hockey on the Global Television Network.